master of music. Once, at the wave of his wand, all the billows of musical sound followed his will, as the sea was ruled by the prophet of old. Now that his hand is relaxed, and his rod has dropped to the ground, the glory of music endures in the depths of the human soul.